asleep in my bed. You were loved so fully, such a spark of brilliance, though it